we have an intelligent data extraction platform called Clarity. And Clarity is a platform that makes heavy use of AI, a number of different AI techniques, including computer vision, large language models, expert systems, and deep learning neural networks. All of those techniques are used in various places within Clarity. But Clarity's purpose, the reason that it exists, is to intelligently extract data from sources that are difficult to get that data out of currently. If data comes in a highly structured format, it's very amenable to using something like our transformation engine, Conductor, to just transform it from, say, HL7 into FHIR. When it comes in via fax, if it comes in as a PDF, if it comes in as a piece of paper that's been mailed in by a patient or a doctor, and somebody has to key that into the system, now you're in a world where you've got data in a format that is not amenable to being transformed, and you need to put it into a format that it can be. And that's what Clarity is designed to do.